The world is currently facing a global health issue. It is fast rising in Singapore and the rest of Asia. There is no cure for it, and it cannot be reversed. However, there are many ways to slow it down and even to prevent it.